To enable or disable Samsung Sync keyboard data in Samsung Galaxy S7, go to Settings. Tap Apps. Tap Settings. Scroll down. Tap Accounts. Tap Samsung Account. Tap your Samsung account. Tap Sync keyboard data switch until blue to enable, or tap until gray to disable. Thank you for watching, have a nice day.